Let's continue.
Guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
Go.
Shit, they. That's your idea of speechless? God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years. Decades, even.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all the time?
I have no idea.
It's just this place. All right.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct. Even pirate ships had their own rules.
What do we get out of here?
Huh. Horse bones. They're still tied up. Like they were abandoned. But why?
I don't know. Maybe people left in a hurry.
Or they were taken away.
Yeah, something isn't kosher here.
What do you mean? You know, all good things must come to an end, right?
Well, the simplest explanation is usually the correct one. Usually.
Okay, I think we have to go up there. I don't think we want to go down. I think we want to, usually by this point I've got some help from Sam, I have. But it's not helping me today. But I have no idea where we need to go. I guess we're just exploring. Nothing wrong with that. I thought it might be somewhere in the house we need to go.
Looks like we found the local watering hole. Pirates will be pirates. Rough place. Broken tables, broken glasses.
Really? I didn't see this person before.
Hey, Cheers.
Yeah, cheers.
My mug's run dry.
That was the first time I experienced that. Oh. Oh shit. The thing is, you don't get a lot of time to choose what you want to say. So that's why. Oh, here we go.
Locked, of course.
Move. I don't want to kill you. Well, that didn't work. There's gotta be another way. I guess there's something.
What's this symbol? I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you. Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
No, not that I know of.
Maybe invaders? I mean, I'm sure these guys have plenty of enemies out there.
Good point. Hey, Nathan, check it out.
I would totally get a picture of myself in this thing. If we had a camera, that is. Well, hey, I can sketch in my journal.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, how nice. I like that. When can you actually throw stuff like that?
Guess even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff. Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
I know where to go, it's just where you need to climb up, that's the problem. Is there somewhere in here? Somehow I need to go up there. Maybe if I got out.
Oh,
way. Follow me.
There's a tunnel through.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
Tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony. Looks like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
I hate rats. I'm afraid of them. Just like, they're annoying.
Yeah. Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
There's a treasury right there. See? There's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
I like being an idiot.
That's our way out of here. I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey! I found more of the colony.
Or the treasure?
No, and Rafe? Both.
Awesome stuff. Let's test this out. Oh, I thought we would, though. Guess we're not. My other one.
You see any more? Or are we clear? I think we're clear. You all right? Just a little winded.
So my favorite gun's gone. Oh, wow, me, a familiar faces. What's this? Yay. I think it's this way.
Come on, Sam! That thing's steady! Steady as anything else around here! Oh, okay, so no. Alright. Here I come.
Thank you.
what? Now, we're surrounded by the governments and the villages. But this, this is something else.
Time to have some fun.